The loss of March Madness, the boys' basketball finals, makes up tonight's top story. Here's Pablo Iglesias.
The city of Peoria was hoping to carry on their boys' state basketball hosting till 2023, but instead they were dealt with the news that they will not be playing in Peoria for the first time in 25 years.
It's a gut punch, and when you think about it in retrospect, this is the nation's original March Madness.
Since 1996, the River City has made a splash on high school basketball. However, losing out on the bid to Champaign is not only an economic hit of about $4 million, but it's also a hit for a city proud of its hoops background.
The pride is what's been hit the most, I think, here today. Additionally, that bid process also falls on the testimonies of the teams and coaches that have come to Peoria and the pride they have of playing in Central Illinois for the state championship.
IHSA Executive Director Craig Anderson says the decision to move was tough, but also praised Peoria's work, making the state finals experience what it is today.
The March Madness experience really took our tournament, a boys basketball tournament, to a whole different level. And leaving Peoria with the tournament having been there for 25 years, the friendships that you make and being in a location for that period of time were extensive and deep.
The reason we are the strongest community for IHSA across the state is because of our community coming together for these 25 years. We're a large part of stories being written by thousands of student athletes across the state. And part of this, they realize Peoria is a great host, and that's why we have many more championships here.
As for plans to carry on,
the economic impact can be recovered. We're going to find new business and or solidify the business that wants to come here. So our hotels, our venues, our restaurants, our community is going to come together to replace this.
Despite today's news, Delfonso does believe that the city of Peoria can bounce back and hopes to move forward after today. Reporting here in Peoria, I'm Pablo Iglesias, 25 News.